Do you know you can use uncooked rice to get whatever you want? Do you know you can use uncooked rice to attract prosperity? Do you know you can use uncooked rice to attract wealth? Do you know you can use uncooked rice to attract goodies? So guys, before we continue, if today is your first time tuning in, if today is your first time seeing my face, you're highly welcome, you're highly welcome. Please do well by hitting on that red subscribe button so you can join our wonderful family. And to my wonderful, amazing subscribers, you're highly welcome, welcome, welcome back, welcome back, welcome back, welcome back. Like I was saying, you know, you can use rice to attract wealth. You can use it to attract riches. You can use it to attract money. Yes, raw rice, raw rice. You know, a lot of you will be like, rice, raw rice. What does rice has to do with what we are doing? Yes, rice has a lot of spiritual benefits. A lot of spiritual benefits. Not just cooking and eating. Rice on its own has spiritual benefit. Have you ever wondered why rice does not, is never scarce? In this whole wide world, rice is never scarce. You can never, ever, ever say you went to a shop and you will not see rice. You will forever see rice from seasons to seasons, from generation to generation. Like I said, you can use it to attract wealth and prosperity, favors, it is in name it. You can use it to attract a lot of goodies of life. So guys, without wasting too much time, all you do is to get rice. Like I said, you can use any type of rice, any form of rice. At night, before you sleep, just get a handful of uncooked rice like this. Yes, a handful of uncooked rice. You speak words to it. You pray on it. For people that's always having bad dreams, you always see masquerade, always seeing evil, devil, always seeing graveyard. They have always seen dead people, people that you know that died, your loved ones that is there, you know, a lot of bad things. You have never dreamt of something good. This as well works for that. This as well also make you have a sound, healthy sleep and lots more. And trust me, this as well attracts prosperity and wealth, like I said earlier. So without wasting too much time, like I said, once you get a handful just like this, all you do is the bed you sleep on, the bed that you are sleeping on, just use that handful, just sprinkle it around the bed, just sleep on it. Once you sleep on it, wake up in the morning and come and give me feedback how the sleep went. Sleep on it, sleep on the rice, like once you pour it all over your bed, sleep on it. Once you wake up in the morning, put it under the comment section, what happened? This has a way of attracting good things to you, prosperity, wealth, abundance. This has a way of attracting all the goodies of life to you. So, and above all, this attracts money. Like I always say, this attracts money. If you're a type that you're looking for money, you're seeking for money, please do this particular remedy. Do it for 7 days and come and give me feedback. As you already know, the last video I uploaded on money, someone received 7.5 million naira after just trying that particular remedy out. Another person also received, that should be like 5M here in Nigeria. Someone as well received 5 million naira in trying same video. So please, whenever you are doing anything, please believe in what you are doing. Pray to God that this particular remedy works for you. God should use this small thing, this rice seed, to liberate you. That should always come. That should always be your prayer point. And secondly, believe and your faith will work for you. So guys, we're actually done on today's video. If you find this video helpful and interesting, please do not forget to subscribe, like this video, share this video to friends and loved ones. I'll see you on my next video, guys. Bye. Remain blessed.